week three is a tricky one. So in order to understand what happens to the movie musical after the 1960s into the 1970s, there are two figures that you need to contextualize. One is Bob Fosse. We're going to get to him next week. But the other is Stephen Sondheim, who dramatically changes the face of what the musical is in the 1970s. And to show a film is tricky because there haven't been very good adaptations of Sondheim musicals. But there is the D.A. Pennybaker Cinema Verite Classic Company original cast album, which gives us a wealth of detail as to what made Sondheim interesting, what made this era interesting. And if you come that week, little surprise, there's going to be a little added surprise. We can't tell you about it, but if you come to that session, there will be a little added surprise. And that lecture will focus on Stephen Sondheim.